Hi friends, welcome to my channel. My channel name is Gentech. Please, if you are new to our channel, please like and subscribe. Check my other videos for other ways to earn and other tutorials that to improve you. Okay, today I'll teach you how to create a blog. If you are so new to blog and you want to create one, I'll show you how to create a blog free of charge. Okay, so this is my blog. This is a sample blog. This is how a blog looks like. A blog is like a website that you can showcase what you know, what you provide, the value you add to people. This is example of a blog. A blog is normally free. You don't need to pay for any for blog. And peradventure, you've not been able to get a blog that is free. I'll teach you how to create one. Okay, first thing first, you can still go through, just go to blogger.com. If you do not get that, blogger.com. If not, just head over to our channel, our blog, gentech.blogspot.com. Check our useful video links on in the description. You'll see our blog. It should be the last. You'll see our blog. Visit it, then come down. You'll see this powered by Blogger. That is where you will need to click and create your own blog. A blog like this one. If you check all the templates and you don't know which one is this, you can drop your comment. I'll tell you the particular theme I'm making use of, and I will even tell you how to enhance your blog to make it look more flashy. So when you are here, just click on powered by Blogger. It will take you to where you create your own blog. Here, this is like my back end. This is my back end. Everything I modify here, all the things I did here, that's what you saw on the front page. Everything I did here, that's what you saw on the front page. You see, so I was able to enter here because I'm already logged in. So if you click there, it will bring you to this place, blogger.com, https blogger.com. Create your account and run your own blog. Okay, for you to be an affiliate marketer, for you to be a content creator, there is need for you to have a blog. Because if you're a content creator, there will be need for you to showcase your what you offer to people, and you can only do it through your YouTube, your social media. And other ways you can do it is to visit sites like Quora.com. So for you to use Quora.com, there is when there will be need for you to create a blog. You cannot just paste your referral link on Quora.com. If not, there's chances of them banning you. In fact, one of my account was actually banned. At the initial time, I never knew how to use this platform, so I was like posting my link directly, and I was banned. You see, so for you not to be banned, there's need for you to own a blog like this one. Own a blog. And now, when you want to show people what you offer, you come to this, like this one, cheapest website hosting you can't beat. You see, now here I've already written a little article and probably a video linking to my YouTube or so. I've already done all these things here, you see, and then at the end part of it, I now added my referral link. So when you are in blogger.com, don't add your referral link direct. What you just need to do is write your article on Quora.com, and then at the end maybe write something like click here to learn more. Now when they click here, it will now bring them to your blog. When they come to your blog, they can now from your blog enter, go to your referral link. With this, there will be no possibility of burning you, because it is not paste your referral link direct. So they will first of all come to your blog, where you must have written a little about what you wrote on Quora.com, and then from your blog they can now go to your affiliate link. So create your own blog, because you actually need it. Okay, that's by the way. So if you are new to our channel, please like and subscribe. Always come back for more videos and tutorials. Thank you.